Hello, my name is Juergen Pfingstner. I'm an Austrian physicist and I'm at the University of Oslo, and I had the opportunity in the last 2 years to work at the ATF2 test accelerator at KK in Japan. And there we could verify some important concepts for the ILC, and I find that the ILC is a very, very interesting, very valuable scientific instrument, and I hope that this project is brought forward and that it will be implemented. Thanks.